Hello there. Nice to meet you. Welcome to the ASMR Dingle Spa. We're very happy to have you today. Do you have a booking? Great. Okay, just let me have a look for you on our system. Could I have your first and last name, please? Here you are. Thank you. Okay, so it says here that you are booked in today for our full body relaxation package. This includes a tingly scalp massage. You'll also receive a microdermabrasion facial and mask. And also a neck and shoulder massage. How does that sound? Great. Okay, well, my name is Sophie and I will be performing your treatment today. Now, a few things to get you started before we go into the treatment room. You are booked in for about 10 minutes from now. So before we go in, I'd just like to let you know that you're welcome to use all of the spa facilities today. You have access to the gym, and also we have a swimming pool with a sauna, steam room, and hot tub. You are welcome to use. Also, we provide free towels, and there is also a cafe in the rear serving afternoon tea and other hot snacks and beverages. Okay, great. So before I take you into the treatment room, could I offer you a glass of water? Of course. It's always very important to hydrate yourself, especially when coming to the spa. You're going to be losing a lot of moisture from your skin with the treatments today, so it's important to really rehydrate the skin so that you reap all of the benefits from the treatment. So I have here some cucumber water. I think the cucumber water always smells so lovely and fresh. How is that? Very refreshing. Lovely. I also have a selection of teas if you are interested. I have with me right now three of the teas that we offer. But if you would like something different, I can always go and see what we have. So let's peppermint tea is very good for settling the stomach, digestion. And I also have with me a matcha green tea. We also have available English breakfast tea, green tea, blackcurrant tea. Not right now, no problem. Well, there are teas available for you, and coffees as well, if you'd like to get one later on within your visit with us. Okay. Okay, and also finally, here is your towel rope, especially for you. It's a lovely soft material and is yours to keep after the session. Free to have a wander around the facilities, and I'll see you back here in around 5 minutes' time, and we shall begin your treatment. Thank you. Hello there. Back again for our treatment. Brilliant. Okay, so let me just give you a quick rundown of what you'll be experiencing today. First, we're going to start off by giving your face a lovely cleanse. I then have a microdermabrasion treatment that I'll be using on your skin. And then we shall finish the treatment by placing a mask on your skin, mask to complement as well. I'll leave you for around 10 minutes just to let the mask seep in and your skin to let all of the nutrients and goodness seep into your skin. Then I'll come back and remove the mask for you. We'll then move on to giving your hair and scalp a bit of a massage with a lovely coconut oil product. And then we'll finish off with using a beautiful coconut and shea body butter by giving your neck and shoulder muscles a little bit of work to get rid of those knots. Okay. Okay. So, let's start by first cleansing your face of any dirt and impurities that may be left behind. So, I have a simple micellar water. Going to be taking a cotton pad away any dirt that might be left on your face. Okay. sweeping motions. Gliding it onto the skin. So we've got the forehead. So, now that we've cleansed the face, we are going to be using the microdermabrasion. Now, this is similar scrub, but a little bit stronger. And what it will do is it will remove the top layer of your skin, leaving brighter and smoother complexions. Okay. So, smooth it around your face. There we are. We've done that. I'm going to take this special facial tool of mine. It's made from silicone. Use it to buff that gel into your skin. Okay. Okay. Almost done. Okay. How's that feeling? Purifying tonic with salicylic acid and witch hazel, which also acts as a cleanser. And I'm going to remove any of the microdermabrasion beads that are left on your skin. Okay. So again, just wiping away the excess. There we are. Alright, so now that we have completed the microdermabrasion, we're going to work on the dermarolling. Now what this is a wheel of very, very small needles. Be rubbing into your skin, and what this does is it promotes cell rejuvenation and is very good for irregular skin tone and scarring, such as acne scarring, and it can also tighten, plump the tissue. After this, we'll be applying the mask to your face, and at this point, the skin's moisture boosting levels are up to 50% more. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to go this way. Then down for 8, moving around the skin as we go. Okay. All right. feeling okay? Good. He might feel a little bit scratchy at times, but I promise you, it's very beneficial. Okay, we'll continue. There we go. Right. Okay, so now that we have done the Demerolic, a wonderful face mask for you. This is Rejuvenating Collagen Mask. It's made with green tea. Now this is used to combat oily T-zones, rehydrate dry areas, and increase elasticity in the skin. So, after using this mask, it should give you a wonderful, hydrated, youthful glow. Okay. This mask needs to be left on for 15 minutes. So, once I've left the mask on for you, leave the room and I'll leave you to enjoy the beautiful ambient music. Then I'll be back to remove the mask. Then we shall continue on with the treatment. Thank you. very delicate part. And to complement that mask, we will also be using this lovely mask. Now this has been in the fridge, so it is lovely and cold. On your eyes, and I will see you when the time is ready to take it off. Okay. There we are. Hi, how are you feeling? All relaxed? Well, it is time to remove the mask from you now. Looking lovely already. Let me just pop this away. Okay. Now, if I may, I'm just going to quickly massage the rest of those oils in. You're feeling lovely and relaxed now. Great. Okay, so now we're going to move on to your scalp massage. So, I have here a coconut oil for the hair. This is a penetrating oil to drench dry damaged strands. It has coconut oil, essence of tea, and vanilla bean extract. Helps soften and revive the strands. Okay, so we're gonna take some of this oil if you'd like to have a smell. Oil. Okay. And I'm going to massage the oil into your hair. Your eyes if you wish and just try and enjoy. Okay. count. Feel really relaxing. Your scalp feels tingly. How's that feeling? Good. Okay. So I'm just going to go and clean my hands and then we'll come back for the final part of your treatment today. I'll be giving you a neck and shoulder massage. So now we'll move on to your massage. So, I have here a lovely shea and coconut. Using to do your massage today. So, I'm going to start by spreading the body butter onto your neck, to your shoulders, then using my hands to knead through the muscles. My special rolling tool here, which is very good at kneading and palpating the muscle. Then, to finish your treatment, I'm going to be using a tuning fork just to help you feel at peace. The sound helps you to just relax. Balance your mind. It is a good way of completion, letting your body know through sound that it has gone through a cleansing and relaxing journey. Okay. Before I begin your massage, would you like another glass of water? Of course. cucumber almost wanted to escape there. So first, taking the body butter, take a smell. Body butter. Just work it in. To my hands. Warm it up. Through the chest and the shoulders. Kneading through. So just stay still and relax for me. Is that okay? Too much pressure. Good. Okay. Now the other shoulder. Going up the neck. Blood flow. Okay. shoulders. Really calm and relaxed now. Okay. Now we're just going to take my tool, just work on each side for a minute, okay? You should just feel really, really good and feel like we're getting a lot of tension release. Seconds longer now. There we are. How are you feeling? Good. Okay. So, as I said, I'd like to just complete the treatment today with some sound therapy, just to help you to feel calm and relaxed. Okay. So, try and close your eyes and just enjoy the ambient sound. So much for coming today. I'll see you very, very soon. Goodbye now.